Welcome to JMBW Elite Episode 1. That's right, people. Today we're using different software to record this as well. Right. There we go. That's it, people. I'm Mr. JN. I'm great. This, where the action really begins. Last week I had a very, very, very great time. I won a few matches, I won and become the new number one contender to any title I want, whenever I want. I'm greatness. I am greatness. Let's check in there, there we go. Make sure it's okay. Perfect. I am the greatest thing. I am the best and I'm also undefeated. If you had watched that match against Big W, you know I was getting choked around about 500,000 times. I still won. I still rolled that son of a bitch over and I pinned him 1, 2, 3. That's why I am here today as your current number one contender to any title I want. Could be the JMW Elite Heavyweight title or the JMW Elite Backyard Extreme Championship title. Who knows, bro man, you better be careful. Look after you. In fact, Mr. BW, you're not finished business. Might be after you. So, it all depends on really what I feel, what I want to do. So, the question is, who would like to come out and say different about what I think in JMW Elite? So that would be great. Anyway, I'm the best in the business.
Would like
to come out here and
say different
about my accomplishments. Please feel free. All the ears are open.
Wow.
Awesome.
No,
Mr. Giant. Yes. I'm thinking about a packet of cardboard to fill. Get in. Keep away from there, please. I'm great. You're the champ.
I'm
the number one contender. I can steal that championship. Anytime I want.
Well, we're only 2 seconds. Hey, 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 oi! Move. Crazy fans.
Got fans coming in, 1 second.
I see Mr. Jay is undefeated. Well done.
I'm number one.
Congratulations. However, spoiler alert. Hey! Jim.
No. Move.
However,
I'm
great. I don't think you should have had with yourself. But you're not for running your mouth.
Saying you're great, you're undefeated.
I am. You can go for anything you like.
So
which one do you want to go for?
Let me have a wee look at this one.
Wait, 2 seconds.
Ladies and gentlemen, what would you prefer would look better on myself? This, the JMW Elite Heavyweight Championship, that's how we look.
Very nice, I know.
Or, the other championship which is backstage somewhere. Roman, I ain't going to be knocking on his door anytime soon. Let's see.
Wait, before you make your mind up. How about this? You think you're so great?
I am great.
How about this?
How about this?
Are you confident enough? You can keep that in one spot?
Yeah.
Any challenge, I'll accept it. Any challenge. Okay, how about this? Tonight, live on JMW Elite, episode 1, may I add, that's going to be Mr. Jayen versus mystery opponent.
A mystery opponent. You're not even going to give me that much respect.
No. Okay. Well, I'm going to go back to you. No. I'm not finished yet. Your number one contender streak is on the line as well.
Ah,
so
yeah.
You lose that. Well,
someone else in line, you just wait back of the queue.
Typical, typical. We'll get screwed over. Like
as a matter of fact,
cheating champion.
No.
True type
no.
of champion. It's just like, you know.
All about the talent.
Mr. BW, boss man,
all
champion.
About
what conspiracy? You know what I mean?
Entertaining my fans, the fan base. It's all about equal opportunities.
Please subscribe and like, and leave comments. I don't care. Just do something. That'd be nice.
We're going backstage.
We're going. I'll see you after. However, I'm the champ. I'll tell you what, today we're having two title matches. It will be myself against a misty opponent. As an open challenge sort of thing. It'll be Broman against a misty opponent. Roman's belt's on the line, mine's on the line, because I'm a fighting champ. Woo! All equal opportunities. However, I'll leave you in one hand, there's one more match to go, one first match coming up in about now.
Whoa, stay in the ring, sunshine. Stay in the ring.
Sick.
Whoa.
I've got a bone to pick with you.
Come in the ring.
Massive bone to pick with. Him. Still recording? Aye, good.
You might know me. No. The Rattlesnake. The Rattlesnake. I hear there's an open challenge going for that belt.
There is.
Well,
you think you deserve it?
You think you're man enough to go against the Rattlesnake?
One stunner, you're done.
Hell.
You seen who was against that man at Torture Chamber, whatever his name was? I stunnered him. Like this, like this. Think about it. I want this gold. I'm a former Johnny BW champion. I want to be a current WWE Elite champion. Think about it. GSX,
you win.
GSX, right now.
You win, I'll be the second one.
GSX, right now.
Rattlesnake, that's fine.
Do you accept?
I'll accept. I'll accept.
Yeah?
Referee, ring the bell. Ding!
You're not gonna. No. Please. Oh!
See, diamonds are forever.
Winner and still your WWE champion, Mr. BW. Mr. BW, I'd like to reward you with your championship. I'm going to put on your waist, sir. Well done. Arms up, please.
Well done. Winner!
Try my best to always win.
This is a keeper contract match. Introduce him first. Who likes to keep his contract? It's his. The one. The only. Former champion. The Nightmare. I want to win. Please welcome everyone, my opponent, the one, the only undefeated superstar, Dethroned. He will be defending his contract against me, the Nightmare. Up he is, RKO out of nowhere.
Been out a while. Been out a long while. I'm keeping my card contract,
and him, he's just another victim in my line. Is mine. 1, 2. Oh.
No.
No. One, two. Thank you.
Oh.
Ah! No! Ah! Leave the room! One more time, one more time.
Shut up. Oh.
am dethroned. And I keep my ironclad contract. Great. A tough son of a bitch. However, tonight there'll be a nice surprise at the end of the night just for you. I'm gonna win. I'm gonna shock you, and I'm gonna surprise. And tonight, the general manager will be named.
Is it the Fletcher second?
Leave on.
Please welcome your current Giant BW Elite Hardcore Champion, the Undestructible Broman! Oh!
Tonight, I have a challenge for my Quickstreme title. Against some scumbag named Fury. And I will win and retain my title.
And his opponent, please welcome The Fury.
I'm going to try and win as best as I can.
Summer Sonics came early today. Whoa!
I thought I was going to keep you down, bitch.
One, two, three, four, five. There you go.
Watch out, locker room. Roman's coming for that somebody. My time.
Hi.
That's
a really
stupid one.
It
was a nice little game. What? It was yours? It was yours? What was your one?
Well, give it my best shot.
give him a best shot.
Introducing the number one contender for a title shot. How do you like to any time, any place? Introducing Mr. Giant.
I will show I'm worthy your number one contender. Who's my opponent? Please come out to me. As you all probably don't know, I'm Mr. Jayen. Hence the name, Jayen BW Elite. Figure it out. Anyway, I'm here to secure my number one contender by beating whoever it is who's meant to be coming out. I will win. I'll do whatever it takes to defeat that son of a bitch. We walked out here. I'm ready. Don't make me wait. Come on. You better not be a goddamn newbie either. Come on, Birdman, hurry up. Get the ring. Ring the bell. Ah!
Come on, Birdman! Get us back in here! One! Two! Three! Four! Five! Six! Seven! Eight! Nine! Ten! The winner of this match by count out! Myself, Mr. Cyan. I'm still number one contender, bitches. Oh my god. I hope you've all enjoyed this video. A wee bit of comedy, a wee bit of fighting type wrestling. What else can you want? Like, subscribe. Soon we'll be doing live videos as well, live streaming. It's all about fun. It all happens backyard. Thank you. as if my day couldn't get any worse. A lot of people blame me for the touch. You're causing. Please. Now we've had enough of people coming to my ring, hacking my talent,
Just not on. Who is this man? Who is he?
I'm sure Mr. Giant will have a chance. I don't know why his plans are, he's dirty.
He is very dirty.
The bitch is wearing his clones. To destroy my company from the inside out. Well, I'll tell you what. If it turns up next week, Mr. Giant is fired. Loses all his rights. Number one contender cash into any title, you'll lose that. Not fair with this. My company trying to make it great. However, the main event of the evening, the number one contender for another shot at cashing in for either title. Introduce him first. He's a jolly good fella. One season only. He's here to keep his contract, get a managerial role as general manager. It is Frans Hunter.
I'm going. Like, I watched
the
movie about.
Yeah, no, wrestling.
I watched the movie about Sonic the Hedgehog. And he was in a wrestling.
Okay. But
he's the bad guy's name is
Eggman.
But it's supposed
to be Egghead. No, it's not. You're
just from the
plane. Frans Hunter! Ho, ho, ho! Right? Selfie time since I'm here. Gave one, nearly 1 year. 2 seconds. Introducing his challenger, the man of the list, not just Santa's list, the list. Why to be? Why even here?
We don't deserve you.
You're a jolly good fellow. Joyous, most happiest, most successful person that ever will be in civilization. Do you know who I am?
You know what?
Do you know who I am?
You know what?
Do you know who I am?
What? You know what happens when you rob me? What? When I'm on my entrance?
What?
Squid. Just not to have.
Be Santa Claus!
He didn't need to die.
You know what happened?
What?
He didn't need to die.
There was a naughty list for Christmas.
Yeah.
I knew it!
You know what in that trumpet?
You know what happened?
What?
Taylor, you know what is on that trumpet?
You just made the list.
Fran! Do you know what happens when you interrupt me?
Oh, oh, oh,
oh my goodness, it's turned.
We need to look for any bees
there. My list. Was it Frans Hunter?
Wait, wait, wait. My hat ready?
Wouldn't it be mad to
laugh?
That's it. What is that? One, two. There's always one right and a Santa sleigh.
Oh, you want the STF? Okay.
Yeah.
Slime?
Yeah? Do you want sausages?
Wait,
yeah.
What's that? Sausage?
Oh.
2 seconds.
Yay! Whoa! Oh.
You're not all covered in the house. I'm sorry, no. Sorry, you're not.
Mum.
Can't you get out?
Mum. Mum. I'll just have a couple, that's it.
Move to the next, please. Santa Lock. You're looking at your new general manager, Fran, Santa. Now you're going on the Santa sleigh, Beth. It's my first order of business. Ah! I'm your manager.
Once a year,
what gives you the right to interrupt my triumph for a return?
You don't like to get at Christmas. You're a part timer. Come in my yard.
Yeah,
I can go in my yard.
Game over.
You know what? I'll fight Frank hard enough.
Game
you know what, so have I. Take her home my yard. Get up. You're a waste of space.
Oh. I know the nun! So let me jump from here,
You don't deserve that.
Can you see?
Roman. Roman, for that assault.
No, episode 2.
I'll let you know my announcement in episode 2. Thanks.